Now to the Vatican, where a groundbreaking summit is underway focusing on sex abuse by Catholic clergy.
A key focus of this meeting is accountability. And ABC's David Wright is right there in Rome with how American cardinals are taking the lead here. David, good morning.
Good morning, Dan. One of the big issues that the church has struggled with is how to hold bishops accountable when they're found to have transferred predator priests from one parish to another instead of turning them in. U.S. cardinals have now put forward with a plan that they hope would provide greater accountability. More than a few bishops and cardinals are accused of being bad shepherds who failed to protect their flocks.
I and everyone else has to be held accountable, and I've always believed that.
That's what cost Cardinal Donald Wuerl his job as Archbishop of Washington after last summer's Pennsylvania grand jury report was sharply critical of his tenure as Bishop of Pittsburgh.
We really have to be able to confront our sinfulness and to deal with it, not to ignore it or sweep it under the carpet.
On Friday, U.S. cardinals put forward a groundbreaking plan whereby archbishops would be empowered to investigate allegations of misconduct against bishops in their region. One possible solution to the accountability problem.
We brother bishops, we must be together. We brother bishops, we must help one another. We brother bishops, we brother bishops. You forget that there are even sisters in the church.
But critics of the church aren't holding their breath.
I feel they just don't get it because they are living in a bubble.
Today's session brought an astonishing admission from a German cardinal that in some cases the church has destroyed records of abuse, calling on that to stop. Tonight, Pope Francis, the bishops and cardinals celebrate a liturgy of penance. Tomorrow, a final mass, and after that we'll hear Pope Francis's final remarks. Our first chance to hear his thoughts on all that's been discussed. Dan and Eva?
It's a huge story for so many Catholics all over this country and all over the world. David Wright, we appreciate your reporting on this Saturday morning.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.